हेलो ऑल, दिस इज आर्किटेक्ट रश्मि तिजारे, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर एट श्रीमती मनोरमा बाई मुंडले कॉलेज ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर नागपुर. टुडे आई एम कवरिंग कंस्ट्रक्शन टेक्नोलॉजी एंड मटेरियल, सेवेंथ सेमेस्टर, यूनिट 5. टॉपिक इज बेस्ड ऑन अर्थक्वेक डिजाइन कॉन्सेप्ट्स. दीज आर द कंटेंट्स ऑफ एंटायर यूनिट, आउट ऑफ विच आई विल बी डीलिंग विद सेस्मिक वेव एंड फ्यू इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म्स एंड डेफिनेशंस which are needed for understanding what are seismic waves. So, what is earthquake basically? An earthquake is the shaking of surface of earth resulting from a sudden release of energy in the earth's lithosphere that creates seismic waves. Few terms which are very important to understand earthquake are, one is hypocenter or focus. It is the point on the fault where slip starts or earthquake starts. Then epicenter, it is the point vertically above on hypocenter and it lies on earth's surface. Then focal depth is the depth of focus from the epicenter. It is an important parameter in determining the damaging potential of an earthquake. Most of the damaging earthquakes have shallow focus with focal depth less than about 70 kilometers. Then epicenter distance, distance from epicenter to any point of interest. This is how an earthquake site looks in 3D with focus, epicenter and fault scrap or fault line and waves, how they transfer. The image of this mountain show the fault scrap of about 7 meters. Seismic waves are of two types, one body wave and another are surface wave. As the name suggests, body waves are the one which travel from epicenter till the surface, and surface waves travel on the surface. Body waves are of two types, primary waves or P waves, secondary waves or S waves, and surface waves are of two types, they are Love waves and Relay waves. Tremendous amount of energy is released during earthquake. The waves travel through molecules of the matter through which it is traveling. P waves travel by extension and compression. S wave travels side to side. Love wave travels sideways in horizontal plane. And relay wave travels elliptical in vertical plane. A small demonstration was held among students to understand nature of primary wave and secondary waves. In primary waves, energy transfer by extension and compression or push and pull, so students were standing one behind the other. And in secondary waves, energy transferred side to side, so students were standing one beside the other. Depending on which state of matter the waves are transferring, whether it is solid, liquid or gas, students were holding each other strongly or loosely. The conclusion of this exercise was, students understand that primary waves transfer from solid, liquid and gaseous state, whereas secondary waves can only transfer through solids. Next slide shows the video on this demonstration.
ट्रांसफर हुई, कैसे ट्रांसफर हुई?
सेम मूवमेंट।
Reference of this demonstration was taken from a YouTube video named Demonstration on PNS Seismic Waves by Dr. Keith Miller, Kansas State University. Thank you for watching.